Oh, fun. Yeah, there you are. Doing all right. Collecting some bounties. Just for funsies. Streamers or a few people watching streams? Well, I'm watching. Yeah, it's great.
Also VR-ing. Good if you...
Oh shit. Gotta do that.
Warrior. Or even
frameship drive charging. Oh.
Go anymore.
I'm landing so I can repair from these assholes interdicting me. Yeah, I thought I could take him maybe, but couldn't actually. I think this is a Viper. Yep, and I did. Nice.
Almost ran into a planet.
Oh.
Awesome. No planetary landings just yet. Will it finish scanning? Will it finish scanning? Acquiesce.
Oh, man. Lucky.
On dwarf.
Yeah.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Engage.
Oh yeah.
Engage. drive charging.
They'll never understand you. They'll never know space madness like you do.
That was close.
Like in the Twitch chat?
Yes.
Sure. Yeah. I gotcha.
Hey, what did it actually have?
Yeah, some middleware for Oculus or something. Honestly, like, the way rendering works, it feels like it should be easy enough to make that middleware, except that it's already so frame rate intensive, making a good Oculus experience. I'm kind of afraid to fuck with that pipeline.
Something that would help a lot. Y'all know them. Palmer. Same way that Elite does its menus.
Yeah. Have some API-driven real-world monitors.
That hard.
Just gotta convince the VP it's worth making a dev spend a week on.
Adding VP.
You gotta get the marketer to come up with the data to support it. And I feel like they're kinda lazy about that stuff. Truth.
On a scale of this, editors. more upbeat.
I found the one little trick for head tracking, at least, where you just kind of strap your head, your cell phone to your headset. Just use the gyroscope in that, yep.
Head track.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, it just lends itself to that in the first place. Damn.
Feel like a pilot when you aimed.
Touched World War One since Red Baron 3D.
Why? Why is it fun?
Nice. That's hilarious. Mattel makes a ViewMaster that is a Google Cardboard unit. So I can just go to Target and buy a ViewMaster and be good to go for Elite.
Not at all. I mean, if you want to watch one, no, sure. I have to give them credit, though. Hey, they're bringing part of the map. Kind of been doing.
Yeah, totally. But I'm just kind of thinking about, like, you know, it is Google Cardboard, and you were saying that you could just use Google Cardboard for a lot of it. Not really the position tracking at all, but...
There's a way you can get... Watch my...
Yeah.
I'll upload a... Those
fair.
Are
just... Oh, yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Well, that's good anyway.
A neat
rain.
How much? As like.
Yeah, that looks like enough. That looks like it would stay put.
As the
kind of interested in the VR interactive space though in general, because this stuff will get really accessible in the next 5 years, like especially after all the Google Cardboard solutions get more refined. Yeah.
Almost.
Well, I have a Samsung phone, but not good enough of one, apparently. I've merely got the S5. So, whatever. I don't really need to spend that much on a phone. About that 60 FPS. It would be pretty cool if they had a way of, like, capturing this in a way that was replayable, just, like, as a ride-along. Just kinda spectating, like you're on a Star Tours ride or some shit.
Gotta be a way. Or if anything, it'll just...
They were getting all excited about racing in the canyons for Horizons, so I wouldn't be surprised if they tried to take a Mario Kart mentality to it eventually, just for fun. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'd better get on that, huh? I just realized that how dumb and awesome it's going to be once we can drive around and get road rage at each other.
Yeah, no, definitely. Gotta have to. See what we can
little better for that.
I got a year to save up, or at least 6 months. But I got lucky as now that I have a job at Intel, I gotta get in, like I'm going to go from a green to a blue badge, but when I do, their discount program for buying some Intel parts are actually pretty decent, so I'm looking forward to trying that. Now the GPUs are gonna wear, I'm gonna kill myself, which that's why I'm waiting to see what NVIDIA has officially for their next gen deck. The 900 series is flat out ancient now, I mean it feels like one of the longest running generations they've had in a long time. They don't have a 960 Ti. They don't have any new Titans really. I mean, everything they've announced is all like 6 months plus old now. It's crazy. So I'm really hoping to see whatever their next stuff is be out of this park awesome, because they know VR is where it's at. It's really pushing their hardware performance. And they also know they got their ass kicked by ATI when it comes to DirectX 12, so I wonder what they're going to be doing to combat that. Because right now, even a 7970 is a good card to have for DirectX 12, because it gets a huge boost using their just massive number of shader cores, where NVIDIA has like a third of that number. Competition's always good.
Totally.
Everything else is running good, though. I turned on the tweak to make PCI Express 3.0 actually work on my cards. I think it's making things run a little smoother. It smooths out quicker. Something about that. The X79 is a tricky little chipset. PCI Express 3.0 was not officially supported with it when it launched.
Uh-huh.
So it's like, it's able to work, but you gotta turn it on manually to have it. If I got a newer chip, if I went from my Sandy Bridge E to like an Ivory Bridge E, then it would work natively, but yeah, it's not worth that jump. That's what I'm waiting for Skylake E, that 10-core behemoth that they got coming out. Get that, an X99, 32 gigs of DDR4, and SLI, whatever NVIDIA's top chip is. And hopefully I won't have to upgrade for VR for another like 3-4 years at that rate. Because I won't want to spend any more money after that.
Yeah, no kidding. I think I'm gonna bounce for a bit.
Alrighty, sir, it's been good chatting with you.
Likewise.
You have a good one. And, I'll see you on the flip side, maybe. I'll be on tomorrow for sure. Eight more jumps. Thank you. 6 more.
This is Groove Salad with Big Earl supplying the tunes and you supplying the vibe.